That one. How is it going? You should not be here. You're supposed to hang it. Okay, first, you want to do the hook and eye, Abby? So, remember the drill. 5 minutes. I'll be there with you. Basically, collections that, you know, that I want to do, I just have to think of, okay, what's the driving force this time? Recently, pretty things have gotten my attention. Flowers, you know, jewelry, childish things, you know, the things that make us happy. Yeah, like a heart. Living for tomorrow, lost within a dream. Trying to find the answer to the question, and it seems that love makes the world feel good. Singing in the moonlight, dancing in the rain. Let the sun shine through to lift your spirit once again. Hi, my name is Oyinda Maladeshina. I am a makeup artist and an aspiring physiotherapist.
Hi, my name is Isia Tagame. I'm a fashion designer and I'm the owner of the fashion label Isia Tagame.
Well, everyone, my name is Elma Godwin. I am a presenter, an actress, a model.
Hello, my name is Linda Osifo and I'm an actor.
My name is Judith Audu. I'm a Nigerian actor and filmmaker, and today we are at Art Cafe, Victoria Island, Lagos, where we are doing shooting the 2017 campaign shoot for Isia Tagame fashion label by the, of course, delectable Isia Tagame, and it's been awesome so far.
Hi, my name is Isia Tagame, and you are about to watch my own episode of Lookbook on Spicy.
I do like you want to walk. Maybe you walk from out and walk in, yes. With swag. Anyone that works for you. You need to move back a bit. No, don't go from where I won't see you. Walk from where I will see you. Yeah, something like that. Okay. You know, movements.
Hide everything. You're just coming?
No.
Okay, can you open up the leg like... Drop the hand. So I need you to do something like this. I need to do something. Boss,
I will go in
something like this.
Really swap.
Yeah. So we, yeah, your hand can be like this. So let's. I want us to feel the whole. Yeah.
So we're looking at very neutral, nude but regal look. Since the pieces talk about royalty, let's speak royalty. So we're looking for something really natural, something that the natural beauty can still come out. You know.
Then you tilt towards me. Like you're tiptoeing.
Yeah, so then. Cut off you. Sorry, I didn't mean to. You guys have an opportunity.
If you can beat her now, beat her now. Don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head.
How has he been working with the photographer, the stylist, the makeup artist, the designer, the whole glam team? It's been awesome. It's been quite smooth. I've been in a lot of shoots and it hasn't gone as planned. This one was
very easy and smooth. I guess we're just working with professionals then.
You know just what to say. Things that scare me, I should just walk away. But I can't move my feet. The more that I know you, the more I want to. Something inside needs change.
The collection was inspired by gardens and beauty, okay? And I thought, how can you infuse that with royalty? How can you get the biggest names in the industry, you know, to come and be a part of it? So I called up iFan and then I'm with, you know, these big names, which I'm so honored to have on my shoot, campaign shoot, of course. It just, you know, picked up from there. It became a wonderful story. The story of beautiful, regal ladies, okay? Being all flowered up and glammed up and looking like royalty, you know, yeah. That was basically the whole idea, and it's a dream come true.
What I think about the collections, I feel like they're very plain. The materials are very good. I like the fact that, you know, they're stretchy. I wore a blue suede dress earlier on, like a sky blue suede. I've never worn a sky blue suede before. It was nice. The collection is very elegant, and I like the fact that she played with flowers and colors, so I like the collection.
What I think about her new collections, I think they are spontaneous. I don't want to use the word beautiful because it's overused, so I'm trying to think of something creative. Just like the outfits and the collection she has. They are wonderful. It's colorful. As you can see, this is one of the pieces. It's delicious.
My name is Judith Audu. I'm a Nigerian actor and filmmaker, and you're watching Spice TV. Keep watching Lookbook on Spice TV.
I want the smile to come from the inside. Yeah. Like, you guys are friends and you're like a movement.
Started a bit slow, but yeah, we picked up and the fun started.
Oh yeah, although it started late, but it's been fun. You know, the regular faces, EC, the photographer, the crew, it's like the usual, but it's a bit slow, but it's been going on well. It's been interesting too. Got here this afternoon, it's been quite hot, the weather is hot here in Nigeria. But that's not stopping us, that's still beautiful. I love the hairstylist and the makeup artist. They did a good job, and I think quite smooth so far. It's almost ended and it's still, you know, it's still afternoon, so I guess it's a good shoot.
Since I have arrived, the shoot has been amazing. I have been very welcome here. I have been amazed by some wonderful pieces I have seen, from the makeup department to the hair department to the clothing aspects, which is a new collection. And of course, our photographer has been amazing, so it's been a good experience so far.
Oh, since I arrived, the shoot has been awesome. It's been, everything has been smooth. It's been going, you know, as planned. All the dresses fit, which is usually the, you know, problem. Like, oh, will it fit me? Oh, do I have to adjust it and stuff? Everything has been really good and it's been fun so far. And it's my friends that are here. That's Linda Osifo. You know, it's like an Edo Girls collection kind of thing. Well, maybe not. But there's Linda, so I'm an actress, so we work together and it's fantastic having her here. It's making everything really fun.
What are my favorite pieces? You have no idea. each of the stars were one of my favorite pieces. So yeah, I got three.
Have I seen my favorite piece so far? I've seen a lot of pieces and I like all of them. I like the ones that I wore, but my favorite piece was the one that Lillian wore earlier, and it's a black dress. It had like different spaces. It was like step to step to step. It was really nice. I like what I'm wearing too. This one is also one of my favorite pieces because it hugs my body real well. It shows, you know, the little body shape I have, you know, a little bit. But yes, my favorite piece was the one Lillian wore, the black one. It was cute. I loved it.
My favorite piece so far in Issy's new collection would be the dress that I wore. It's a black goddess dress. I looked well. It gave a very princess elegant look, but very chic, and at the same time, a lot of sophistication going on and a lot of elegance going on in the dress. But that's my favorite piece so far.
I love all of them. I don't have any favorite. You know, I've been thinking about that, like, which do I like the most? Which do I like the most? And I wore the first one, I was like, oh, this is so beautiful. And then I wore the blue one, the red one. When I first wore the red jumpsuit, I thought that was like fantastic. And then I wore the blue dress and I was like, ah. Oh. And then I wore the black, the one with the ball, my God. That was like heaven. I felt like a queen, you know, not even a prince, I felt like a queen. And then this yellow, it just brought out my color, like, I don't even want to take it well. I think I'm going home like this. I don't know what EC says. So I love all of them. Everything Linda too wore, it's been, wow. Everything Emma wore too was beautiful. And then EC now came and also wore. So I don't think I have any favorite. I love all the dresses. And I'm angry with EC that I haven't seen them since. Now I've seen all of them. So I have them tagged, like, what event am I going to wear this for? What event am I going to wear that for?
Hi, my name is Issy Atagaman. I'm a fashion designer, and keep watching Lookbook on Spice TV.